You're new in the neighborhood, aren't you? Once over lightly, yes, sir. Hatao? No? Okay. Tell me, is it as warm in the summer as it is in the country, or vice versa? Well, who cares? You look very familiar. Enough, yes, sir. Are you married or happy? You have a very tough beard, like nails. I'm saving this for the children.
Yes.
Make mud pies. Hey, mister, make like this. Thank you. Oh, pardon me. Say, did you have a pink tie on? No? Well, here's your lip. Sit right down, you're next.
What are you up to, grapehead?
I was shaving the ice.
Well, get back there and stuff that turkey. Get busy.
Separate two eggs. Two potatoes, diced.
Right.
A pinch of salt. Half a dozen oysters. Oh, they forgot to clean this one. A can of peas. One loaf of bread, well soaked.
Thanksgiving, 2009.
This is my oldest daughter, whom I'm very thankful for. And I got a phone call from my youngest.
And?
And I am very blessed to have a wonderful husband and a house full of company, and turkey, and brisket, and pumpkin pie.
What do you think, Teresa?
I don't know.
Are you thankful for anything?
No.
I like them, and they're funny.
What do you like best about him?
Shooting. Shooting with that in a football game.
In the football game?
Yeah.
Show me how they do it.
It's supposed to be awesome.
Dance like they do.
I can't dance like what they say.
Oh, you can't do it?
Nope.
Dance with the Irish.
Hey, you're dancing the jig. No, that's good. That's a good thing. Don't hit me. Here, you're doing the dancing the jig. That's how Larry does it.
I can't understand.
If you look. Ow! Ow!
Oh, I don't really use and ba-boom.
Ha ha ha!